There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. There's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel, there are dreams to stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing.
Thank you. Jesus Christ. You don't Yeah, Chairman, you ready? Chairman, I'm having it ready. Don't know, don't go to eat. pé ifọ̀ ibọ̀ ẹsẹ̀ yẹ́ di ọ̀nà primary health center ní kí ọ̀nà kẹ́ abat kí ọ̀nà lọ gọ́ọ̀mẹ̀ntì rẹ̀ agẹ̀ mọ́wó tó bí o ń fi à ní tòun náà yẹ bá agẹ́ bí o ń fi à ẹbẹ̀ ní ibọ̀ ẹbí ibọ̀ yà yìí wọn mọ̀ náà kẹ́ bá kẹ́ ìṣọ̀ wọn náà yẹ mẹ́rin kọ́ mi kàlá rẹ̀ máa tó ìdí mẹ́ká ìṣọ̀ tó kọ́ máa náà sọ mọ̀ ní ìrọ̀ bọ̀ mọ̀ ní ẹ̀rọ kọ́ mọ̀ náà wí bọ̀ ọ̀ tí ìrọ̀ wọn fọ̀rọ̀ bá sẹ́nà fún mẹ́kẹ́ náà rí agẹ̀ rẹ̀ owó sí kẹ́ ní ìyàwó tó sẹ́ ní fẹ́rẹ́ bẹ̀ sí tó sẹ́fọ̀ kẹ́ bẹ̀ ní tàǹgbà sí tó fẹ́rẹ́ bẹ̀rẹ̀ kẹ́ abára mi.
Ṣé ẹ kọ́ ìfẹ́ ń bọ̀ lọ Abasi tọ́ ní sẹ́ ní fẹ́rẹ́ bẹ̀ ṣé ẹ yẹ ẹ nílà lọ́wọ́ tó sẹ́ ní fẹ́rẹ́ bá owó yìnyín mo wo ko na ọdí ọhún náà lẹ́mìyà wá ń kọ́mọ bá ṣe kéèké kábà ṣe ní nọ ìdìtọ̀ nyiná ìdọ̀wọ̀n kò ló gbé houston kẹ́ amẹ́ríkà ìmá yẹ ifiọ̀ ọdí ọhún ifiọ̀ ọmọdé kẹ́ ǹbọ̀ kẹ́ mẹ́mọ̀ ìgbéde sínú wà mí náà mẹ́tẹ́ mẹ́mọ̀ mẹ́ka mẹ́mọ̀ ìdọ̀wọ̀n kẹ́ ẹ̀yí dẹ́ mọ̀ sọ̀ kí abasẹ́ yà bẹ̀ nọ́ọ̀dọ̀ ìwà mímọ̀ brother taito sẹ̀nkẹ́rẹ́ di nantẹ̀ and history day kẹ́ ọ̀nà ológun gọ́ọ̀mẹ̀ and even the nǹkan tọ́kọ́ ológun gọ́ọ̀mẹ̀ ńwẹ̀n kọ́ńdítọ̀ ìdọ̀n ẹ fọlọ́ntíà kí dẹ́ mọ̀ ìdẹ́gẹ́ gọ́ọ̀mẹ̀ náà mọ̀ ọkọ̀ the money they buy the drugs and even the money they travel all the way from America to ọ̀nà ológun gọ́ọ̀mẹ̀ is purely their own. So had a history day that one day they themselves will be remembered and the day in a month coming will be remembered because anybody had a bow so come for me I can give them more song and yo that I never more for song if I was on that it was a little you need to hear about the hills in America you know about them that ready to use and try to be okay so if you like this was 2012 there is no day today is a history day and I so thank God that the day has come in a babu me ticket when the tongue in voluntarily wanted to come and help a huge sum of people at the moment now the number hey boy the meeting why those are still coming on the way the number is about 300 so if they can treat 300 persons or more I think they have done a number.
Yes, Peter, when we talk of other people, other sons and daughters, they gave a neighbor home, a dear dinner. I believe in a particular person, a name for me. A dear woman, you know, you go for the donor because Abab Mono, a gay woman, to the Indian, to the Indian, by the party for about the, you know, to see the coat came at the Bono Home, Monok and me, Ima, and the lady, someone came to Moran, and me. It is someone, I'm a neighbor, take a month for it to us. About how I come back, I'm a Kamsimana, me, Bong, for the men of Monsen.
America and not even America outside the country and moreover they should think about memory reunite with their homeland with their fatherland with their people so that I'm more given this room to help the government of Nigeria and the government of Akwa Ibom state now these people to pay equal and where's the Turo has now helped your power with the Turo has now helping the people. And I'm more already on their own, any help. So others should follow suit. Others should follow them and make sure not Usong Ibo, but Usong Pemwen. Usong Odi empower Mowo because of your mad on Mowo, Mowo the weak. Even if you don't say better, get out to be too wrong. So, if by this way, Okoike and Ibudo has helped this way. So if some others still living in America, Eko Ibo help, so are they empowered? Mogo empower me, Eko Ibanami, Mojenyoku, and I get the farming to Rachel Ibama, Monidia, Bati, Canada, or some Ibo empower, K education, because education to higher level is very costly in Nigeria. So if some of them can give out some scholarship to some indigenous or not, in particular, young and known them, and I want, I think they should have done normal. Now, but any better though, if you're humble. Get more issue with you, and okay, you don't keep for it forever. If for it, because if for it, from the inception of the world, even there in America, if for more, I've been awarded when for, I've been awarded when for, I'm 40. I've been moved when for, if for, if for, if for, if for, because I believe, I believe that there is nothing, there is no organization. There is no organization. I didn't do it anyway. So they should come back. They should forget about that report. Morocco, for the Mongo. Most of us living here, we are still healthy. We are still enjoying our motherland. Now the government, and young, and young them, and our in general, it's a peaceful place. Any of them can come back, and even can decide it. To bring in a company, and it bought a Tungpo, it bought cottage industry, so that they employ some people that has no job, some youth that has no job in Western No. If one can employ 10, 20, it's very, very normal. It helps the government, company. So I advise them to come back home. One of my brother is one of the person that I can reckon I'm going to be deciding on get used to know. I think I'll get him to the upper. I am the first son of his mother. He is the second son of his mother. So I'm in the Korobeko too now, local government. I'm in the Korobeko. And also a clan head elect of Onna Abat clan committed. One of the omitted clan, Abat clan, I get omitted. But now government has decided to create the clan, which I am the clan head elect of the area. When among a force certificate of recognition, I will perform the clan head of Abat. That is the urban clan where this hospital is situated. And in Korobeko, in Koronel, in Donoyo, is situated. The urban clan. So, yeah, that is me.
Yeah, what's up with you?
Just on there. Okay.
Benjamin.
Very good. You're welcome. Yeah, you did good.
Ah, I'm going to be sad.
I'm going to be sad.
I believe you can tell us what is going on here now.
We are witnessing the medical treatment in this primary health center, Abat. So I am one of the beneficiary of that this medical treatment drug. My eyes were affected. They have given me a nightmare. They have tested me. So I thank the our boys in the U.S. that it's all the way from the Houston to bring drugs in the government for us to be of good help.
To what are your prayers to the organizers of this?
I want to guide them and give them more wisdom. So we come in when they see from time to time so that the people of our community will benefit.
Yes, Chief. Do you have any word to other on our sons and daughters stayed abroad? So I believe this is a
good example of
this.
I am telling all the people from other local governments and other on our boards who are in the United States or anywhere in the world to emulate this example. Drugs to come and care for their people because we are dying here of fake drugs. And their drugs are very good. That's the thing they are giving to us. We are very happy. Very, very happy.
Chief, I think not everybody is in medical provision. There are some other things that those people staying abroad can come and help us here, like education. They can sponsor our children.
So they can send in books, bring lecturers from U.S. to come and lecture our people here.
Even if they have money to establish industries, I think they...
If they have money to establish an industry, they can come and establish so that our boys in this community will work and have a living.
Thank you very much. Chief, can you know your name?
My name is Akwa Ibom, doctor from village of Ibom.
Chief, welcome. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Next person.
Okay, Elizabeth,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I'm going to go to the house.